4 seconds left in the game, but this is likely the final play that matters. End zone wide open. What a night for Mike Williams. And the Chargers have their first lead of the night at 29-28.